So today we celebrate the feast of Saint Martha, the sister of Mary and Lazarus, who used to welcome Jesus into her house at Bethany during his Jerusalem journeys. Martha was dynamo of action. Jesus loved her and her family. Jesus praised Mary for finding time to listen to him while giving Martha a gentle correction for complaining about Mary's laziness while Martha was rushing about frantically preparing grand meal for Jesus. Today's gospel describes how Jesus later came to Bethany in secret during the 7-day period of deep mourning for the sudden death of Lazarus. Although Lazarus had been in the tomb for 4 days, Martha, grieving the premature loss of her brother, sprang into action and launched her heartfelt complaint that her brother would have been healed if Jesus had come when notified that he was sick. Jesus consoled her, declaring, "I am the resurrection and the life." Martha's response was a great profession of faith in the divinity of Jesus. Mary's coming from the house at Martha's message that the Lord had come and wanted to see her made the same tearful complaint Martha had, asking where they had laid Lazarus. Jesus wept at Lazarus' tomb. This may be the only one time Jesus wept at the public life. Then called him forth and gave him back alive to Martha and Mary by a miraculous resuscitation. We need both Martha's and Mary's in the church, women of action and women of contemplation. While I'm coming to church, usually I see Martha's who are cleaning the candles and all this stuff here. And that, again, a lot of times, they are helping a lot in the church. It needed to be help to the family also, and also. We need Mary's, contemplating the word of God, praying for the goodness of the society. With that prayer, God is working. That is the talking time, that is the precious time. And we must find time to listen to God, that is through the prayer. Talking to God and listening to God, that is all happening through the prayer. So that is also a precious time, and we needed to be hearers of the word of God and doers of the word of God. Both should go hand in hand. Amen.